Boys, State Cross Country Championship.
Thank you. Collection Falcons and the Historical Warriors. Today is our strike two in association cross country. Compiled, of course, by Carol Swanson of McPherson. Goes all the way to the tail up behind the starting line area. A few t-shirts remain. So if you want one to commemorate your participation here at the state championships at Hood Mouth Farm, you better get up there immediately. We had a few more books available, and we will have introductions to the 5-day girls race in just a few minutes. And then a big minute thereafter, we'll have the 6-day girls awards. So girls in about 15 minutes. And coaches and spectators, we will do the awards for 6-8 girls at the awards area, which is kind of through the trees and just to the northeast of the official's trailer.
Good job.
At 12:05, we will do the girls 6-8 awards. Being the last year today, if you find a cell phone and bring it to the official's trailer, you will get one of our prized donuts. So if you find a cell phone, bring it to the official's trailer at the finish line. We might even splurge and give you 2 donuts.
Good job, man.